How to download movies in Plex.
Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download movies in Plex. Now before we start, if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Also press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. Now let us get started. First, open up your Plex. After you open it up, simply head over to the movie that you want to download. So I'll just press on 21st Jump Street. Now to download this, what you'll need to do is tap on the three dots and you should get an option to download it. If you don't get it, what you can do is you'll need to activate your Plex. Now to activate your Plex, you will need to pay. So simply tap on the three dots on the top right or the home button on the left and tap on the settings icon and you will see upgrade option. Tap on upgrade and you will see the activate option. Simply tap on activate and make a one-time purchase and then you can get your Plex and to download movies. And yeah, that is how you do it guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.